In America, we have rights, but according to YouTube, we don't have the right to upload anything that's of any length. In America, we have rights, but according to YouTube, we don't have the right to be safe. In America, we have rights, but we don't have the right to record things that God puts on our soul. In America, we have rights, but we apparently don't have the right to say the truth without YouTube censorship being in play.